Two armoire furniture pieces. And he's trying to get on the container by himself. You can see that it's raining pretty heavy. And it's just surprising to me that one man is loading a 3-bedroom house onto 2 containers from Kent's Removals and Storage in the pouring rain.